Robert Downey Jr. made it very clear today his friendship with Mel Gibson is far more important than becoming a part of the media firestorm that has surrounded Mel throughout all of his drama. I want you to watch carefully what Robert Downey Jr. told Meredith Vieira this morning on the Today Show when she asked for his take on all of Mel's troubles, and I love his perspective here. Roll that.
He and I have a friendship that spans well over two decades, and he's a stand-up guy. He always has been for me. And certainly when I was not hireable, he put his ass on the line and I couldn't get insured. And he said, I'll take that chance.
And so now that he's going through his own issues, what goes through your mind when you see this happening to him? Knowing what you went through.
I think what goes through my mind is there's the reality of what happens to people and the mistakes they make and the journeys they're on. And then there's the media. And then there's everybody's opinion. And so the way I honor my friendship with him is by not getting too involved in whatever the public discussion is.
This is why I like him so much. Hard not to respect Robert Downey Jr. for clearly having his priorities in order. Tanika, I think, you know, particularly given all Mel Gibson's been through and is going through, he's pretty lucky to have a friend like Robert Downey Jr. in Hollywood right now.
RDJ. That was very admirable. And let me tell you, he's not the only one standing up for Mel Gibson. Yes, we have our opinions here on the show, but Whoopi Goldberg's also standing up for Mel Gibson. He's got friends that have his back, and that's a beautiful thing to see here in Hollywood. That doesn't mean he hasn't done disgusting things in the past, and he probably needs help for it. But I hands up, RDJ. That was really, really cool. And that's what Mel needs right now, is his friends to stay close and to help him through this tough time.
Yeah, Brian, I mean, I imagine a lot of people who are pretty close with Mel are sort of running and hiding from the cameras, so they're not asked those questions. And I don't think Robert Downey Jr. could have said it any more plainly. He's there when Mel needs him.
Yeah, I think a lot of celebrities are carrying around a 10-foot pole they do not want to touch this story with. And I think he took a very diplomatic approach. There are a lot of people that feel really strongly about Mel Gibson. Obviously, you know, his own co-star, Robert Downey Jr.'s co-star, Zach Galifianakis, was partly the reason that Mel Gibson is not going to be in the Hangover sequel. So there are some really powerful opinions about this matter.
Yeah, I think Robert Downey Jr. preparing to watch a 3D movie there with those glasses he had on. Speaking of The Hangover, there were those reports that Robert Downey Jr. did have a hand in getting Mel a cameo in Hangover 2. And, of course, after word got out of Mel's Hangover gig, Mel was axed from the movie. Well, today, Meredith did ask Robert Downey Jr. about that. Watch what he said.
So let me ask you about something that's been reported. It may not be, maybe the media reporting this, that you tried to help him get a role in Hangover 2, the cameo that unfortunately he did not. He got it and then it was taken away.
First of all, he doesn't need my help. He will always have my friendship. And that's just talking about business and Hollywood stuff, which to me is nowhere near as important as friendship.
Doesn't get more humble than that. Brooke, I think that Robert Downey Jr. made himself very clear today in how much he values his friendship with Mel Gibson.
Absolutely, AJ. He handled those questions perfectly.